Kasim saved $11.50 every month from January to May. Then he increased his savings by $2.50 per month for the rest of the year. How much money did he save the entire year? Okay, so therefore, let's calculate the amount saved from Jan to May. Okay, and you'll get $11.50 multiplied by 5 because there are 5 months from January to May, and you should get $57.50. Now you realize that every month, okay, after May, okay, new saving after May, that will be $11.50 plus $2.50, giving us $14. Okay, so we realize that subsequently the total amount of money saved from June to December will be $14 times 7 months. Okay, and that will give us $98. So all in all, the total savings will simply be $57.50 plus $98. Okay, and that will give us 155.50. That is the solution for this question.